Hello and welcome back to Productive Dragons Channel. My name is April and today I got my Medusa makeup bag. Want to see what's inside? Come join me. Alright, so this is Medusa's makeup. It is a subscription and makeup, of course. You get 5 premium beauty products delivered every month. It's 100% cruelty-free and vegan, free shipping. They do international. What I'll do is I'll leave both, I think it's USA, Canada, and international, and I'll leave all 3 subscription links down below if you're interested. This makes my second one. I got the Halloween one, which was absolutely a hoot. I loved it. Even the blue lipstick that looked terrible on me, but it was Halloween. That's, what do you expect? I did love the nail polish. Oh my gosh. Nail polish is just bomb. Okay, so ta-da. And it's glow up. Okay. Very beautiful woman on this. Okay. And supposedly the retail value of this box is going to be $71. For the USA, it's $18.95 per month. Forgot to tell you that. I do apologize. Some days I'm good at it, some days, we'll see. So let's open up this bag. I've seen this little poofy thing. So let's start with the poofy thing first. The Medusa makeup. It is... Yeah, I see that. This is actually a makeup remover. Okay, I was thinking it was one that you actually... This is one of the puffs you use to put on stuff, and it's actually a remover. Oh, cool. It is valued at $5. All right. Nice pinky. It'll be dirty by the end of them. After that. All right. We have Medusa makeup and baked eyeshadow. Woke. This is $14. Nice color. Really like. For those of you wondering, I do not swatch. Because I don't believe in swatches on the hand. And the only way you're going to find out if this really works is if you put it on your eye. That's just my opinion. And I'm sticking to it. This one is interesting. This is a facial serum. This is Medusa Makeup Afterglow. Facial serum. It is $16. They said this... This was a review by Whitney. It says, I had a scar with a large blemish on my face. When I start using this stuff, I swear it healed it. My face has never been smoother or felt more healthier and bright. It's expensive, but it's worth it because of the little goes a long way. Hey, that's a great information. It's cruelty-free, vegan, paraben... free. It looks like grapefruit is underneath this. I don't know if it's going to smell. And it does smell like grapefruit, believe it or not. So that explains this little plit here. So yeah. All right. That's cool. All right. So what do we got next? We have Pink Glow Penny. Okay. So this is a highlighter stick. Okay. And it's $22. No parabens, no... this looks like it's another vegan product. This is by... I noticed that they did put somebody else's product in there that was also... So this is the color. So I guess this is the Pink Glow. And it goes up and down, if you see this. So, I'm not opening this because I'm not comfortable with highlighters, and I don't know what would work with me. So, I'm not opening this up. And last but not least, we have Medusa Makeup Cruelty-Free Vegan. This is in DM. This is a tinted lip balm. It is... Oh, if I didn't tell you, the Peony's glow stick was... $22. This is $14. Okay. This one might do a little better than the previous one. Yeah, this is in DM. Wow. Okay, yeah, it's a nice thing. Alright. Yeah. Not bad. I actually like it. Feels good. Have no qualms. Alright. So, we got a lip tint. We got a face serum. Highlighter. No, sorry. That was eyeshadow. Excuse me. A makeup remover. This is all Medusa's. And then we got a highlighter from Pigny. What did I think? I actually like the box. It's really nice. It wasn't all makeup, and maybe some people would have a hissy fit about that. Me, I'm okay with it. I like the idea of a serum. It's interesting. But all in all, yeah, I like it. I think I'm going to try for one more month, see what happens. If I like it, I'll continue it, and maybe try to get a little bit more plan in it. What do y'all think of this box? Let me know in the comments below. Like the video. If you're a subscriber, thank you for subscribing. If you're not, please consider subscribing. I do unboxes, plan with me's, and other things. So if you see my icon right over there, click it, then click the notification bell. Make sure it's set to all. That way, when I upload new content, hopefully YouTube is notifying you. I am hoping everybody is having a wonderful day.